Guess who's back?
This is where it all began. Remember that incredible rally we had? And people came out and it was like this, it was packed and incredible. And you propelled to victory a grassroots movement, the likes of which the world, frankly, has never seen before.
When you've had 92 or 93% negative press coverage, the very fact that he's still standing is sort of a miracle.
And you know, if I was saying something that was slightly off, these very dishonest people up here, they'd be correct, right?
Trump supporters are very, very unified. We love him and we love each other and we accept each other and we come from all walks of life. There's rich people, there's poor people, there's all kinds of ethnicities.
And of course, part of that is that he has had a remarkable economy. People, I think, give him large credit for job creation and for wages going up. At the same time, he's met what he promised his conservative-backed people he would do. He's been very good on judges, very good on deregulation, very good on tax cuts. So he's going to have a fight. It's going to be very tough. But as Scott Rasmussen pointed out this morning, exactly on this date, 4 years ago, Donald Trump was at 1%, and 67% of the Republicans said they'd never vote for him. Now, this is a great campaigner. I think that he believes he's gonna win.
So, Jenny, could he actually win?
No freaking way! Oh my God!
This is a president with a very intense relationship with his base, that everywhere he goes, he turns out 20, 30, 40,000 people. I think they had 100,000 register, and they could only get about 25,000 in the building. But I think 100,000 people registered for the kickoff. And I think that's because Trump is unique in that he was elected in the end by all the people who were mad at Washington, who wanted somebody with guts, who didn't mind if he had weaknesses as long as he was a fighter. And I think he's convinced him he is a fighter. He's also convinced him he means what he says. He's really trying to control the border. He's really trying to get illegal immigration under control. He's really trying to do the right things to create jobs. So his base is very, very solid, amazingly solid. I know of no other president who could have gotten 92% negative press coverage and still be standing.
this world is coming to. And smears and slander, the Russia hoax is finally dead.
This is a movement like we've never seen in the history of our country.
Wisconsin is Trump country.
And that's what this fight is all about. We're taking on the failed political establishment and restoring government of, by, and for the people. It's the people. You're the people. You won the election.
We love this country. We love Donald Trump.
Promises made, promises kept.
We support President Trump.
This is epic.
Donald Trump is our president!
With every last ounce of heart and hope and sweat and soul, we are going to make our stand. We are going to stand for liberty. We are going to stand for justice. We are going to stand for freedom. And we are going to stand for the sacred rights given to us by the hand of Almighty God. You joined our movement, the greatest movement in the history of our country. You protected your family. You defended your dignity. You recaptured your destiny. And you took back your country with that great election 2.5 years ago. We are one united movement, one united people, and one United States of America.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.
You have always been loyal to this nation. Now you finally have a president who is loyal to you. Every day between now and November 2020, we are going to keep on working, we are going to keep on fighting, and we are going to keep on winning, winning, winning. We will make America wealthy again. We will make America strong again. We will make America safe again.